So stay out of sight.
Bunch of Coney cocksuckers like you.
I thought you was heavy, man. I thought you dudes get a rep. Get out here, let's see who's got the ball.
Oh, shit! Ah. You suck, pal! Man, I fucked you up!
I'm calling you now, fucker! You think you're tough, so rude!
What the fuck?
Look at him shitting them pants!
Got something coming, buddy! Son of a...
right? Jeez, man, what's your problem?
Enough of this shit! Let's go talk to Virgil! Fuck out! Virgil! You son of a bitch! Get your ass down here!
Hey, Clea! How'd the deal go?
You backstabbing punk! You guys know better than rip off them Satan mothers.
We was brothers, man. We were supposed to make things happen.
You don't think I see you, Cleon? You don't think I know you trying to make moves behind my back? Trying to muscle me out of the way?
You paranoid fuck! You just started a war! And I'm gonna be the last motherfucker you see before it's over.
You crazy, man! You and what fucking army?
You gonna see, bro. You gonna see.
Thank you. Man, skin is red from the ACs, and boom, he's history.
I should go talk to him.
Make sure everything's okay. I was hearing about that.
Maybe tomorrow. We'll be taking out the rich sooner or later. It's like destiny or something.
You know,
I wouldn't be surprised if we turn out to be the biggest gang in NYC one day.
Everyone's gonna know it. They're all gonna see how big the Warriors are.
We don't gotta worry about our rep. We got a good...
Performance artists known as the Hi-Hats are regrouping after the loss of their leader, Chatter.
Cleon, it's Charlie the Plumber. He says you gotta come quick.
All right. Let's move, Warriors. Sounds like trouble. Here, Charlie.
Destroyers. Virgil was with him. Said your protection ain't worth spit no more.
Son of a bitch!
He's telling all the shop owners we gotta do business through them. Everybody's scared.
Well, don't be. The Warriors are all the protection you need. Now pay up. You need us now more than ever. Snow, get everybody down here. We're gonna need all hands on deck. Ash, you're pulling scout. Get up to Tony's fish market.
But I want
to
stay.
Do what the warlord says, Ash.
Just check things out. Don't mess with nobody and report back to me. Swan, Vermin, get ready. The destroyers are going to hit hard tonight. You want a chili dog, bro? All right, we're keeping this area under lockdown tonight. The destroyers ain't going to touch nothing, understand?
Warriors, what have...
Stefano, time to pay up.
Okay, I pay, but I don't want any trouble.
Don't worry, we'll take care of
it. Side.
Now's a good
time.
Come
on, keep your hands where I can see them.
Dudes, glad to see you, man.
What? Hey, Twiggy, you got this week's payment?
Oh, yeah, bro, here. Hey, you hear about the destroyers, man?
Cheap and tasty!
Warriors! You best be coming here for protecting my ass now!
All right, Skinny. We gotta collect.
No, you motherfuckers can't collect, but can you protect my ass? That's what I want to know!
Anywhere you want to. Salchicha! Get your hot dogs! Hot dogs! Red hot!
I rounded up all the soldiers I could find. They're on their way. Where's Ash?
Maybe we should get up to Tony's and check it out.
We'll get to that. But first we gotta...
Destroy
what
it!
What the fuck?
Don't leave anything standing!
You know, I like my hot dogs.
No,
well
no, no,
done!
No, 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 my hot dogs! Oh, my baby!
Warriors, defend the strip! We gotta go protect Voodoo Motors! Skinny Pete's in trouble!
Wreck it all! Burn this fucking turf to the ground! Yeah!
Why you be messing up Voodoo Motors? You know they're
the destroyers are trash in Twiggy's store! Let's get to the little Buddha!
Oh man!
destroyers are trashing Twiggy's store. Let's get to the little Buddha.
The most fucking fun I've had all year, man.
There they are!
Protect food owners! Skinny Pete's in trouble! Shit, they're busting up the meat market! Let's take them out!
Warriors lost some ground when the destroyers marched all over their strip. Rest assured, boppers, this ain't the last we've heard from either outfit.
no place to...
Tough now, chump.
Why are you so scared, man?
You're not gonna get up.
Around.
Yeah,
I'll fuck you up. That was a love tap, sucker. Shit, they're busting up the meat market. Let's take him out.
Words!
tap, sucker! Nice work, Warriors, but we gotta stay sharp. This here is gonna be a real rough...
It's all fucked up, man.
Tony?
It's all fucked up, Cleon. Virgil's at my store. Him and them dudes, they...
Spit it out, man.
He told me to give you this.
Ash! We gotta go!
You gotta stay here, soldier. We lose these stores and we lose Coney. And that's what they want. Everybody stays here. Me and Swan will go check things out.
Ash. Ash.
Over here. Fuck! It's a trap!
You always thought you were so fucking smart. Waste!
We gotta find some weapons or something to get us out. We gotta hurry up. Virgil's gone way too far this time. We're going to war tonight. I want all the destroyers stomped out. Now they know we're coming, and Virgil's going to be held up in the hangout. If we bop right in there, we're going to get wasted.
Bullshit!
We're going to have
to kill more!
Burn it!
But Warlord, they killed Ash!
Listen to me! We got to use our heads! We're going to have to draw them out. Take them down, bit by bit. Everyone split up into war parties. Divide and conquer. Take out everything they got. Gambling, pimping, and their stores. They won't have no choice but to send out their soldiers. It's time to end these fools. Let's do it.
Yo,
Cleon shit.
Take out everything under destroyer protection.
Destroyer, so Virgil kicked his ass out.
He had some moves, man. Same with the...
Who they gonna sit?
Yeah, but Cleon took the other side of Coney. The Warriors is big shit now. They talk about the arena. When was the last time you heard about us on the radio?
You ain't allowed to bustle in here, Cleon.
Here we go, Warriors.
I gotta get some help.
Let's wreck this joint. That'll draw those chicken shit destroyers out.
Come and fight, you stiff!
warriors.
What you see that, Chief? Get him! You sack of crap! Fuck running!
That's it! don't know their name. Let's kill them winners over there.
The warriors are tearing up our stores. They're messing with our money, man. Those stores are under our protection.
Never thought Cleon would get so heavy.
You think I don't know what's going on? You think I'm a knucklehead? I know what's going on. I expect it. Get the fuck out of my face. What you doing, Cleon? What you got planned?
All their soldiers gotta be marching by now. Let's clean up the streets.
You know I'm a tough ass motherfucker.
Give me that, brother. Let's move it.
Big dog in town!
me like a rip. You're leaving a trail of piss behind, you chicken shit! You ready to get your balls ripped off?
Get your hands free!
Look, hey!
Let's move it!
Virgil! Yo, this war is everywhere, man! They're doing it full force! Really? Nimmy, get your soldiers and deal with this now!
Let's roll!
Oh, we're gonna bury him! Burn them all to the fucking ground! LC, I'm going to the shack for supplies.
I wanna come too to the shack!
You staying, sucker! And you're gonna take a beating if you got him! You're gonna soldier tonight!
Virgil's gonna have all his best soldiers hold up protecting his ass. Remember, warriors, they're the ones who took out our brothers. They're the ones who stole our fucking colors, and they're the motherfuckers who trying to kill our ass. Now is the time to show them who owns these streets.
Get him!